to those who are called for conversion to accept you as the ultimate and divine God, and filled with His Spirit, leaving thirst for you alone as the fountain of wisdom, and sing holy and love,
to the breaking of bread and the prayers, a reverent fear overcome and follow. For many wonders and signs were performed by the apostles. They shared all things in common, praising God and winning the approval of all the people. Day by day, the Lord added to their numbers those who were being saved. The word of the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
In response to God's word, let us all sing.